Boy Scouts, please join us on the stage to lead the Pledge of Allegiance. Great honor and pleasure to welcome you to the Barclay Elementary School Class of 2016 promotion ceremony.
It seems like yesterday they were just walking through these doors, so lots of emotions, I'm sure, that we are all feeling as we celebrate this amazing accomplishment today. At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce the Phoenixville Area School District Supervisor of Curriculum, Dr. Sarah Obaro.
Good morning. I'm so excited to be joining you on this very special occasion. It's hard to believe that 5 years ago, you were just finishing up your year in kindergarten. I'm certain that a few things have changed since that time. You're taller, you've learned quite a bit, and you probably have discovered hobbies and interests that you didn't know you had way back in kindergarten.
Prior to announcing the names, I have a letter from the White House signed from President Barack Obama. It reads, please accept my congratulations on receiving the President's Education Award. I commend you for the powerful example you have set for your family, friends, and peers. It is a privilege to join in recognizing your achievement. We are going to start with our Presidential Excellence Awards, and we have 12 fifth grade recipients. Dylan Antonini, as I call your name, please come to the stage. Kendall Nowak, Ava Nystrom, Brianna Ware, Sean Whitehead. And next, for our Presidential Achievement Award winners, please join me in congratulating this year's recipients of the President's Silver Award.
Jennifer Lopez Monzon and Corbin Walters.
And now for the Citizenship Award, Grace Bland and William Imbergia.
Kendall Noah and Efe Uljad.
And Sean Whitehead.
Maya Shankor and Ryan Salguera.
Thank you for standing, please. And we'd like to give them a round of applause for first and second grade teachers. They worked hard all year for first and second teachers, and the students really appreciate it. So thank you, safeties.
Waiting for, at least the students are waiting for, our promotion certificates. Would my class please stand?
Can my class please stand? Proceed to the stage, please. Avery August. Lainey Balbuena. Kendall Nowak. Edward Skulik. Ava Sindica. F.A. Uljai. Please come to the stage.
Mrs. Jennifer Simmons collaborated with a few local agencies and started the garden located on the Lincoln Avenue side of our building. Your class was the first group of first grade gardeners.
And this is a very special year for Dr. Champagne Lee because she came through the doors of Barclay to be our principal when you guys came as first graders. So she has known you for all these last wonderful years, and she never ceases to amaze the fifth grade team when she remembers certain things about each and every one of you and knows you all by name. So on behalf of the fifth grade students, the fifth grade team, Dr. Champagne Lee, I want to present you with some beautiful flowers to brighten your days the way that these children have all these 5 years. So the song that the students are going to sing for you have particular importance in today's day and age, where it seems like a lot of people fight over our differences, over small problems, some big problems. And this year we've been working real hard with this fifth grade to teach them that, you know, we have to sit down and have the hard conversations. We have to work out our differences, because if we can't work them out here, then how's the world ever going to be able to do the same? So, I think you'll recognize this song. It's The Name is a New Program. It's written by John Lennon. It's Imagine.
Notre Dame.
Yeah.
Oh.